If you awaken from this illusion, and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death, or shall I say, death implies life, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something here on probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. I'm not trying to sell you on this idea in the sense of converting you to it. I want you to play with it. I want you to think of its possibilities. I'm not trying to prove it. I'm just putting it forward as a possibility of life to think about. So then, let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time, or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you could conceive. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now. You would dream the dream of living the life that you are actually living today. That would be within the infinite multiplicity of choices you would have, of playing that you weren't God. Because the whole nature of the Godhead, according to this idea, is to play that he's not. So in this idea then, everybody is fundamentally the ultimate reality. Not God in a politically kingly sense, but God in the sense of being the self, the deep down basic whatever there is. And you're all that, only you're pretending you're not.
के साथ साथ घटा के संग संग हवा के साथ साथ घटा के संग संग ओ साथी चल
मुझे लेके साथ चल तू यूं ही दिन रात चल तू संभल मेरे साथ चल तू ले हाथों में हाथ चल तू ओ साथी चल
a good cousin that we're gonna say these words for you.
Number one, you are sweet. Number two, you are intelligent. Number three, you are fun. Number four, you are trustworthy. And number five, you are incredible.
Thank you for listening to us. Happy birthday!
Hope you have a good birthday. Hope your mom gets you presents.
मदहोश की जाए
मुझे डोर कोई खींचे तेरी ओर लिए जाए ये शाम मस्तानी मदहोश किए जाए मुझे डोर कोई खींचे बाहर से कोई अंदर ना आ सके अंदर से कोई बाहर ना जा सके सोचो कभी ऐसा हो तो क्या हो सोचो कभी ऐसा हो तो क्या हो हम तुम एक कमरे में बंद हों और चाबी खो जाए आज मौसम बड़ा बेमान है बड़ा बेमान है आज मौसम आने वाला कोई तूफान है कोई तूफान है आज मौसम
हमेशा लगता था कि ठाकुर माँ को इन गानों से मोहब्बत है अब समझ आया उन्हें मोहब्बत गानों से नहीं यादों से है।
जिंदगी यार कुछ भी नहीं, तेरी मेरी कहानी है, एक प्यार का नगमा
Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please press that like button, leave a comment, subscribe, or press that bell icon button that gives you notifications for future videos. Thank you!